it's Fidelia here, and today on Acting Tips and Tricks, I am going to show you what my theatrical headshot looks like. Now, it can be hard to decipher between a commercial headshot, theatrical headshot, a modeling headshot, a comp card. There are so many different things out there that gets confusing. So I'm gonna show you what my theatrical headshot looks like. It is very serious and very theatrical. For theatrical headshots, you want to look more serious, and you're going to be playing like a drama, you're going to be put in film or TV or even theater productions, so this really gives them kind of more of like a serious look to you. Now, to talk a little bit about the headshot, when I was choosing my wardrobe for the headshot, I wanted something very simple. I wanted more of my features to show through instead of what I was wearing. So I decided to choose like a blush, pink color sweater thing that I wore. So it really brought out the paleness of my face and my fair skin, which I love. And I was wearing a little bit of makeup. I didn't overdo it, which I think a lot of people do. Don't overdo your makeup when you're taking headshots because you want it to be as natural as possible. But I also wanted my features to come through as much as possible too. So the makeup just really accentuated those parts, like my eyes and my lips. And it also helped my hair come through. I have naturally curly hair, and I really wanted that to show in my picture as well. You can also see my name is right down here, so it kind of gives the casting director, casting assistant, my name, and they can put a face to a name, which is perfect. Now, I always tell people simplicity is kind of key to headshots. You don't want to overdo it. Make sure your features really come out and you can show them who you are and your personality, as well as a simple part of what you look like. Now, if you want to know where I print my headshots, I just did a video on that, so click the link below in the description box, as well as who I took my pictures with, and that link is also in the description box. But if you liked this video or thought it was helpful, give it a big thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel for more acting tips and tricks videos. That is it for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time.